Let's check how's everybody doing. Doing okay? How did you guys like Corey Kilgannon, the dream book? Super single. Not like because there's something wrong, just seems like I haven't found the right one, so you know.
A little factoid about our little dreamlet. About 2 months ago, almost close to the day, he fell off a second-story balcony and broke his back. You know, that's real. That's exactly the noise you're supposed to make when you hear such news. So when you tell him good job, don't do the Texan thing where you pick him up and you swing him about. Instead, if you would just gently caress his face, kiss him anywhere on his visage, and then say, "Hey, swell job, kiddo." Or any, you know, term of endearment you'd like to use, but kiss his face.
Seriously.
Stroke his face.
He just no one takes us up on that.
This is not gender specific. Kiss his damn face.
Damn face tonight.
Houston, I will be gravely disappointed with all the fun that we've had here tonight if Corey has less than a baker's dozen of face smooching. I will render your city garbage.
We're playing our song.
Calling you home. We are